We now have the technology to track where you are in your own home using Wi-Fi. The researchers at Carnegie Mellon University have developed technology to detect three-dimensional shapes and movements of human bodies utilizing only Wi-Fi routers. So now your smartphone has your GPS location, your smart fridge knows when you get your ice cubes at night, your robot vacuum has schematics of your house, and now your Wi-Fi router has the capability to graph where you are in your own home. This technology has its use cases, but can also be used by nefarious actors. Body tracking technology already exists with LiDAR and radars, but those sensors cost thousands of dollars. This works by using channel state information from Wi-Fi routers. These are complex decimal sequences which don't have spatial coordinates. The raw CSI signals are cleaned by amplitude and phase sanitation. Then a neural network performs a translation to 2D feature maps that resemble images. These are then given to a modified dense pose RCNN architecture developed by Facebook and London researchers to estimate a UV map. As you can see in this video, a 3D representation of the person is generated by the AI. So what are the good use cases for this technology? This could be used in the health industry to track patients when there are no doctors or nurses available, or when patients are at home unsupervised. Dead man alerts could be set up if movement is not detected within a certain threshold. It triggers an alert for a welfare check, or in a security application. This could be paired with already available security equipment, like passive infrared sensors used in home and business security systems. Some malicious use cases include your network gets compromised and someone is able to extract your Wi-Fi data, then able to track your movements. Or tech companies using this data to sell to advertisers or for their own use cases.